started one Saturday morning. It was a cold and rainy day when the bus pulled up and a team filed out claiming they were ready to play. The coin was tossed, the ball was snapped as the Vols cranked up the steam. You could see the sweat and fear wash across the face of the other team. You better buckle up your chin strap and pray that you'll survive. 'Cause when the Tennessee Vols take the field, you'll be lucky to get out alive. Strong and tough, and they did their best to fight, but they couldn't match the hometown boys dressed up in orange and white. It was late in the game with a minute left, and they come knocking on our door, and that hometown crowd jumped to their feet as the rain began to pour. And then the ball was snapped and the team pushed hard trying to cross the line, but them balls stood strong and held their place as the clock ran out of time. And then the game was over and the rain had stopped and the stadium shook with cheers. Another team loses and hits for home, crying volunteers. So if you're brave enough to play with us, be ready for a fight. 'Cause down here, football is not just a game. It's a way of life. If you come to play in Knoxville, you'll be crying volunteers. See you next time, boys. Yeah, you'll have that orange running all down your face. That's what you call volunteers. Tennessee volunteers. How about them Vols? Go Big Orange. Volunteers. Tennessee Volunteers.